Show sucks. Who thinks of this shit?
Moving
Who are you? Me. I know Tim. Tim McGraw.
Moving in. Calm down there, bud. Help me out with my bags. These things are heavy. They're not gonna move themselves. Then.
I live here.
I mean, technically, we live here.
This is my house.
Bud, you didn't hear? Congratulations, your sale went through. The sign in your yard? For sale, one house, Randy Realty?
I didn't write that.
And who knows who did? But all that matters is it's perfectly legitimate. We're roomies, bud.
I don't think you understand. This is a home invasion. It's my home, and you're invading
it. It's our home. I'm not invading. I'm moving in. Do you want me to call Randy?
You better call somebody, because I'm about to call the cops.
All right, I'll call Randy. We'll get this whole thing figured out. Randy will sort us out. Like, it's okay. Randy, hey, it's Jimmy. Hey, no, I'm at the house. I was moving in today. I told you. We talked about it at lunch. He says he knows Tim McGraw. I don't really understand what that's about, but...
Yeah, I don't know why I said
he
that.
He says that I'm invading. He's going to call the cops. Okay, you want me to tell? All right, I got it. No, thanks, Randy. Randy said the paperwork's been filed. We're roomies, bud.
I don't know what to tell you. I don't know who Randy is. I don't know who you are, but you're going to have to get out of my house.
Okay. I got a solution. I'm going to go get Randy. He lives right down the street from you. And he's going to come over, and he's going to explain this whole process to you.
You're gonna get out of my house.
Yeah, I'm going to leave.
Randy's going to come in to the house.
Randy's going to come into the house.
Which I don't want, but that's the only option. Okay.
Yep.
But you're going to leave my house.
I'm going to leave. Randy's going to come. All right.
Okay, whatever.
We'll be right back. I mean, Randy will be right back. Randy will be back. Not me. Randy.
Well, at least I can get back to watching LoMo Show, the Emmy-nominated...
Randall Cunningham, Randy Real, and Aaron Baby. How are we doing?
Not too good, Randy. I'm just going to be honest with you. You're clearly Jimmy. So
I'm here to tell you that Jimmy lives here now. So you're going to have to deal with it.
No, Jimmy doesn't live here. And I'm going to need you to get out of my house just the way I needed him to get out of my house.
You're calling into question all my years of realty school. I've sold garages as studios, basements as penthouses, and you're calling me illegitimate?
Okay, Randy. Looks like maybe we got off on the wrong foot. I didn't mean to question your...
Yeah, you're right. We did get off on the wrong foot. I was a little aggressive. And for that, I'm sorry. But it's been a tough year for... old Randy. Dogecoin's down. He's had a tough year. So I'm going to need you. Just give him a chance. Just one chance.
Randy, why would I let a total stranger live in my house? Give me one good reason.
One chance.
I can't believe he's got me calling him Randy. It's Jimmy. There's nothing here.
What do you want me to do? I'm already playing two characters in the sketch you wrote, man.
Wait, we don't have anybody to fill this.
Guys, we're in the middle of a pandemic.
What, are you not vaxxed up? Mr. James Hetfield didn't get your Moderna Burna? Not part of the Pfizer fam, dude?
I've been busy, all right? I'm working on it.
Busy doing what, Aaron? Writing this hunk of shit doesn't even have an ending.
Wait, there's no ending?
Guys, relax, all right? We can improv it like
No, we can't, Aaron, because you know what? I'm sick of this bullshit. I'm sick of your bullshit. Always putting up the podcast like you're subpar, right? You can't get an ending done. You had a week to do this. And not even to mention how mean you are to Bird. You know what, dude? I finally had it up. This is Buns. I quit. We quit. Bird, let's go.
Yeah, we'll quit.
Guys, wait. Hold on.
Have fun with Mo Media.
Whoa, wait!
It's Jimmy now!
Will you stay with me?
I should probably go.